I mean, that's something I've been really interested in for probably the last 14 or 15 years, but I didn't realize it. So as I was doing Design Matters, my podcast, I realized that I love talking about design, and I love design, and I love the idea of creating symbols and messages that help inspire and change and grow people. However, what I realized about 10 years in, so it really does correlate with Malcolm Gladwell's 10 years to really understand something, was that I wasn't as interested in design as much as I was interested in how people became who they are through their own design. And so how does a person become who they are? What is their trajectory? What is the arc of a life? That is really interesting to me. I find that just incredibly compelling, how a person becomes who they are. What are the choices that they make? What are the obstacles that they overcome? What are the challenges they faced? And that's what I'm really, really interested in understanding. So the guests that I have on Design Matters still are incredibly creative. That's sort of the criteria. How do incredibly creative people design the trajectory of their lives, intentionally or subconsciously or serendipitously, however they are able to make the life that they have.